good day to you.
Good day, Dame Carruthers. Busy today?
Busy, aye. Poor Colonel Fairfax, who's to die today, is to be removed to number 14 in the Cold Harbour, that he may have his last hour alone with his confessor. And I've to see to that.
He'll die bravely. I fought under him 2 years since, and he valued his life as it were a feather.
It's a cruel thing, a wicked thing, and a barbarous thing that so gallant a hero should lose his head. For it's the handsomest head in England.
For dealings with the devil?
You know very well that Colonel Fairfax is a student of alchemy. But this wicked tower, like a cruel giant in a fairy tale, must be fed with blood.
Silence, you silly girl. I was born in the old keep, and there's not a stone in its walls that is not as dear to me as my own right hand.